champion from Cleveland, weighing in at 199 pounds, he is the European champion, John Gargano.
Corey, it doesn't get much bigger than this. The titles will be up for grabs here tonight. And by night's end, one of these superstars will have a championship for each shoulder, while the other is going to go home with absolutely nothing.
Well, the champ's demeanor right now tells me he's eager to get this one underway.
That's what I love about the champ, Cole. It doesn't matter who he's in the ring with, he's always got that same, "I'm about to destroy you" demeanor.
And introducing the champion from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, weighing in at 205 pounds, he is the WWE European champion, Chris Steele.
Here it is, guys. One match, two titles. The stakes don't get much bigger than this.
No, they don't, Cole. You can imagine the nerve these superstars must be feeling right now.
They might not be showing it, but I can assure you,
they're feeling it.
As far as title defenses go, this is about as big as it gets. Am I right, Byron?
100% right, Mike. The opposition comes into this match practically frothing at the mouth, which means the champ better be on his game here tonight.
Ladies and gentlemen, we're ready to get this match started.
Nice job by Johnny Gargano.
Sooner or later, you're going to be seeing stars.
Guys, I want to discuss Steele for a moment.
What do you think we can expect from the champ?
You can't just talk about one of these competitors, Cole. We've got two titles on the line here. And any one of them can walk out of here as a double champion.
The steps connect.
That hurt me just watching.
We may be looking at a powerbomb here.
That's exactly what it looks like to me, Cole.
Into the powerbomb position now.
And that's not necessarily where you want to be at this point in the match.
He wants no part of the outside.
Champ not looking good right now.
He has an amazing opportunity here to cement his legacy as one of the greatest champions in recent memory.
This is all part of the process, guys. He knew he would take on some offense here tonight. He just has to make sure he keeps it to a minimum.
He's really taking over this match now.
To the outside he goes.
Trying to create some separation here, Cole. Wow. Missed by a mile.
That one well scouted.
His shoulders are down. And he gets the shoulder up.
Might have slipped there, Cole.
Connects with a counter.
Nice job by Johnny Gargano there.
Uh-oh.
I'm afraid to think what's going to happen next.
Sipping thud. Look at him catch him off guard. And a kick out.
He is not going to go without a fight, Michael.
Surprises him with that drop kick. Crash. I don't like the look in his eye here, folks. Incredible! He's playing with him now.
Better stay right where he is.
They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no count outs.
Stay down, man.
He's moving like a man possessed.
This is the title match we've all been waiting for, guys. And so far, it's delivered the goods. Some are saying this is the whack.
Michael gives new meaning to have a seat.
Looks to me, guys, like the champ has no plans on losing the title anytime soon.
Looks like a power bomb coming up. There may be no escaping this one. Back in from the floor.
This crowd has literally been on the edge of their seats ever since this title match kicked off.
He gets him with a reversal. The champ pushed for the break. I think it's safe to say that this might be the beginning of the end for the champ.
I know he doesn't have any quit in him, but now might be one of those times where you take the loss and live to fight another day.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. He's delivering old-fashioned kicking right here. Here it comes. He's got him.
He's looking shaky.
He's not going to go quietly.
No superstar worth his salt ever does.
Great move by him right there.
Yeah, let's see that one again.
Drops the elbow on him. Reverses that one.
Taking a while to get up here. I don't think he has anything left, Michael.
How these superstars are even still in this match is beyond me. Especially given how intense the match has been.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Whoa, what a chop.
He's too quick for him there.
It could be over here. One, two.
Only one place to go when you're stuck in the fireman's carry.
Down, and I can tell you it's not a pleasant trip.
And this has got to be it.
And he's able to get out.
With all the damage done,
you have to wonder how much more it will take.
Could be something here.
Just some great execution right there.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Gonna be tough to fight back from this.
Oh, the first thing he needs to do is get back to his feet, which is clearly easier said than done.
Showing off some of his speed there.
Will this be it?
He's got to be running one at this point.
Wow.
That's pure power, guys.
This guy's known for.
And there's the counter.
He might have it.
He's pressing all the right buttons down.
Uh-oh, he's in trouble here.
Cross face applied!
This one is over.
Wow, he escapes it.
He's just got no quit in him here tonight.
Getting in like that.
Let's just try to fight.
You're in.
He's almost got him.
This might be the end of the road for him, Byron.
Well, if he can't get back to his feet,
you're absolutely right.
Given their performances tonight, it's too bad. One of these superstars has to walk out of here on the losing end.
He doesn't appear to be in a hurry to get up here.
I just don't think he has it in him anymore.
Perhaps a power bomb here, Corey.
That certainly seems to be the case.
Oh no, we're looking at a power bomb.
I think you're right, Cole.
Here it is. Oh my God.
Close.
Look at the look on his opponent's face, Cole.
He can't believe it.
No, there's the reversal.
This could do it.
Dug down deep and gets the shoulder up.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole.
Nope, reverses it.
This should do it right there.
One, two.
No, he reverses it.
And a big boot.
And he goes down hard.
Yeah, I think he might have slipped a little too.
Nice job by Johnny Gargano there.
He locks it in pretty much better than anybody.
Battling to get the upper hand.
Nice job breaking out of that one.
But there's plenty more for him to do here.
The face is absorbing a lot of punishment right now.
It might be a good idea to get those arms up.
Looks like both these superstars have found that little extra something to keep themselves going here tonight.
Oh, man, bad head.
Knocked right off the apron.
Just carrying the opposition here.
But you can't carry your opponent all day. You gotta make a move eventually.
Tough spot here for the champ.
We could be looking at the end of this championship run.
Guys, can he score the pin? Quick thinking to avoid that one. Oh, the strength.
Both of these superstars looking a little worse for wear right now.
And he lands a nice counter. Up and over with a suplex. And the elbow drop hits.
He is a one-man game in there.
He wants no part of the outside. Had that one well scouted. Oh no, we've got a problem here, guys.
No kidding. Who knows what will happen next? These superstars wearing the wounds right now of what has been an absolutely thrilling matchup.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. He's lining him up.
He can't withstand one bit more.
Look at that a second time.
Wow. I'm just as surprised as you guys are.
Not where he wants to be right now. Yeah, you're not going to win many matches when you're down. Not today. A truly punishing stretch.
This could be it.
No, it's not over yet.
Wow. Part of me thought he was going to tap.
In position for a power bomb.
And that's not a good place to be, Cole.
In a precarious position here.
I don't like where this is heading, Michael.
And a failed fireman's carry.
When you've got your opponent up like that, you absolutely have to finish the deal. Ain't no stopping them now.
Oh, and it's a reversal.
He thinks he has it.
Perhaps a power bomb here, Corey. That certainly seems to be the case. Into the power bomb position now.
And that's not necessarily where you want to be at this point in the match.
He's taking a long time to get up, guys.
Perhaps playing a little possum here, Corey.
He can't take much more.
This could be it.
Simply astonishing move right there.
We may be looking at the winner here, guys. Oh, he's able to reverse it. This could be it for him, guys.
Yeah, he's on Dream Street.
Now there's the counter. Look out here.
Nice job by Johnny Gargano there. Just a matter of time now before this superstar goes for the finisher. And when that happens, you can bet this one's over.
Corey, tell me just how much strength carrying your opponent around like this takes.
Let's put it this way, Cole.
Saxton would never be able to do it.
He's still not moving, guys.
He might be out, Cole.
It looks like Johnny Gargano's got the momentum.
Bringing it back into the ring.
Shoulders down. This could be it.
What a brutal beating we've seen. Just out so far here tonight.
Given their performances tonight, it's too bad one of these superstars has to walk out of here on the lose again.
He could pin his opponent right here. This one's getting ugly. You might turn away if you have a weak heart.
Look out, side slam.
And Byron, he's still down after that one.
Yeah, they did some big time damage, Michael.
Just making his presence felt there.
Saw that one coming.
Oh, he's still down, Byron.
Things definitely aren't looking very good for him right now.
We've seen this before.
Hold on, guys. This isn't good.
No question about it, Cole.
This form of attack. It could be over here.
It's a drop kick again. He might be out, guys.
I agree. He hasn't moved one bit.
Oh boy, he is wrong. Looking for the finish.
Flips the script down there.
He's calling for it.
This one's over.
The champ's in a good spot here.
Johnny Gargano's just getting overwhelmed.
Byron, he may be down for good.
That wouldn't surprise me at all.
Not after the beating he's taken. A minor miracle might show mercy.
In that poor chair.
It looks like a twisted heap.
Showing very few signs of life here.
Yeah, there's no way he comes back from this.
Might as well ring the bell now. Gotta wonder how this is going to end, Byron.
Whatever happens is not going to be good. I can tell you that.
Here he goes for the win.
It starts to feel like a broken record with that move.
The unfortunate reality is he might not get up.
Which wouldn't shock you one bit.
Talk about the beating he's taking here tonight.
And a scoop slam.
He misses there.
You just can't miss by that much, Cole.
In position for a power bomb.
And that's not a good place to be, Cole.
You have to think this isn't going to end well.
You never see anybody in a position just gently put back down the mat.
No, this is it.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. He knows he's in trouble.
Now that's how you successfully defend your title.
Oh man, that puts so many competitors away.
He's in trouble.
Cross facing
Springside!
Gotta like the champ's chances now.
This has been a fight.
He's got to be working on instinct right now.
Pays for that one.
Made it pay there.
At some point, the referee may want to think about stopping this one before somebody gets...
And this has got to be it.
At this point, it looks like even the winner of this match will walk out of here beaten.
He has him right where he wants him.
He's teetering on the edge here.
Effective use of the STO to sweep the legs out from under.
This could be it.
How are these superstars even still going, guys?
I mean, they have to be on fumes right now.
This could do it.
Superstars are doing it right now.
They've got to be exhausted. Both these superstars appear to be operating on fumes here, guys.
He's still not moving, guys.
He might be out.
Ain't no stopping him now.
This one's for good measure.
A flip for the win.
Can he finish him off here?
There's not many superstars that can pull that off.
There's no recovery from that.
But he's running on fumes here. Does he have left in the cap?
The champion retains.
Bringing it back into the ring. Inside the ring now. Not where he wants to be right now.
Incredible.
There was a lot of force behind that one.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Whoa.
Yeah, he sure seems to like that, Michael.
Maybe a little too much.
Gotta be tough for him to fight back from this.
Well, the first thing he needs to do is get back to his feet, which is clearly easier said than done.
And again.
And look at the marks these kendo sticks are leaving.